I'm a big sports guy. So trying to figure out the sports that work well for Marfans seems to be all like the odd sports. I mean, I do golfing, which is like very popular. So I'm golfing too much, depending who you ask. We do like to live an active lifestyle. On the weekends, we're pretty go, go, go. Me and my fiance, Audrey, we go with the flow people. We don't like to plan too much. And then in the winter, I bowl with my dad all the time. It was a normal Sunday. I was at the bowling alley and it just kind of started to feel like a little bit of a pressure in my chest, in my head. I just didn't sleep very well that night. We went to Farmington Hills, Beaumont, did a CAT scan, and by 6 a.m., I was in surgery here in Royal Oak.
What Davis had was an aortic dissection, which means it's a tear of the aorta, which is the big blood vessel that brings the blood flow from the heart to all the body. It's a very high-risk situation. It's crucial that in young patients we are able to save the valve, like we did in Davis' case. Here at Beaumont, we have a great expertise in treating all those complex aortic diseases, and this is because of the quality of the team that we have. All this teamwork and effort is what makes the Beaumont aortic program so successful. It's also very important that patients, that they feel this new onset of acute and chest pain, they actually quickly go to the OR, because time is essential. So it's very important, a quick diagnosis and a quick intervention to save their lives.
The Beaumont team was, you know, awesome through the whole process. As good as I feel now, I thought life would be somewhat different or there'd be pains or whatever. So as far as I'm concerned, it was a perfect match.
I think this is the most gratifying part of our job, to see a patient after surgery, you see him and he's doing so well. He's pretty much back to his normal life.
Today I'm doing very well. I mean, on a daily basis, everything's same. I'm back to working the normal hours. I get to get married here to my fiance, and the sun comes out the next day. You just gotta make the best of it.